Hey there and welcome back to another video. My name is Regina. If you're new here, karibu sana, and thank you so much for clicking to watch this video. This is very interesting video for me because I bought these pillowcases at Think Twice for 50 bob each. There are three. These three are sisters. Now the cousin yake. So I bought these three pillowcases. And I'm thinking, I know they're very plain, as in anything happening in their life. So I'm thinking of painting them, not really like the whole thing, just some pattern, and we'll see where this one goes. So there are three, so three white and one mustard yellow. And another thing, I'm going to use the normal paint, wall paint, and I'm hoping that they will stick for long. Na nikiji kama nikifua as it atoka, but you guys, I will update you on that. I don't know if you can tell, but this, I love patterns. I also bought this one a while back. Is it what? 50 bob, the pillowcase and the pillow. So if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, and please go subscribe. Aki subscribe, just subscribe, eh? It's just subscribe, just you hit that thing over here, eh? Just hit it. Anyway, for the first pattern, I have these plastic leaves from my plastic plants, and nataka nizi glue hapa so that I paint, then I like stamp kwa pillowcase. So I have to, I'm using hot glue kuzi. So I have that piece of cloth enye naenda kuweka hapa ndani ndio paint it doesn't go like through. Thank you.
I left the paint to dry for like 24 hours, but within 3 hours they were ready. So that's as simple as that. Thank you so much guys for watching. If you like this video, remember to like it, share, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.